So I have been trying to focus on just getting settled in. Hi everyone. So I don't think I've actually come on to here and actually like just sat down and talked to you guys. Basically, I just want to update you guys on what's going on. If you hear like noise, I'm actually doing laundry, so I'm sorry if you hear my washing machine, but moving is finally done. Like, every aspect of moving is done. My room is completely finished. At the time of the last video, I believe I still actually didn't have my bed frame because I did buy a new bed frame and it took a while to get here, so I was waiting on that in the last video. So I have been trying to focus on just getting settled in and feeling like trying to get back into the routine of things because the move was so big that it threw me off of my routine and everything was just so off and it felt really weird to do things for a few weeks. I also want to talk to you guys about the recent poll. Well, it's not all that recent anymore. It's been at least 5 days at this point, but I wanted to mention the poll that I put on the YouTube communities tab. And I believe I asked if you guys wanted to see a fall design since summer is gonna be ending soon and fall will be starting. And truthfully, I didn't expect such a landslide, but I'm pretty sure as of right now, 100% of you guys said that you want to see a fall design in the shop. Let me actually check. Yes, so as of right now, 100% of you guys said that you want to see seasonal stuff, and 0% of you guys said nuh-uh. So I'll be revealing the seasonal design that I have in mind. I had just a couple of designs in mind, but I'm only going to choose one. This is really random, but I'm trying to find a good place to set my camera so that I can just sit and talk to you guys, because in the last place I did have like a designated spot to just sit and talk, but I'm trying to find a designated spot. The angle is fine. As you can see, there's lots of sunlight and I'm actually like facing on the side of my setup right now instead of directly like in front of it. Maybe we'll be doing this position because in the other position, it didn't look so great. So for this design, I'm pretty sure I actually showed you guys this design in a previous video before I even left my old place. And then the other design I haven't showed you guys yet. So here's the first design. It's like the witch hat mushroom, and it was gonna be a desk pal, so I had like a coffin shaped base instead of it being just something else or grass. And then I also had this design. Basically, it's supposed to be a PC pal and it simply has a pumpkin on top of its head. And I have two variations, either a jack-o'-lantern or just a regular pumpkin. And I have not decided yet, but I feel like I'm leaning more towards this design. I think it's really cute. The other one's cute too, but I love pumpkins, so what do you guys think? This design or the witch design? Thank you.
are the cure to all my pain.